There's so many exciting things happening in Android right now. It's the platform where you see the future first. Just last week at the Android show, we unveiled a bold new design and major updates to Android 16 and Wear OS 6. And of course, Android is the best place to experience AI. Many of the Gemini breakthroughs you saw today are coming soon to Android. You can already access Gemini instantly from the power button. It understands your context and is ready to help. But Android is powering more than your phone. It's an entire ecosystem of devices. In the coming months, we're bringing Gemini to your watch, your car's dashboard, even your TV. So wherever you are, you have a helpful AI assistant to make your life easier. But what about emerging form factors that could let you experience an AI assistant in new ways? That's exactly why we're building Android XR. It's the first Android platform built in the Gemini era, and it supports a broad spectrum of devices for different use cases, from headsets to glasses and everything in between. We believe there's not a one-size-fits-all for XR, and you'll use different devices throughout your day. For example, for watching movies, playing games, or getting work done, you'll want an immersive headset. But when you're on the go, you'll want lightweight glasses that can give you timely information without reaching for your phone. We built Android XR together as one team with Samsung and optimized it for Snapdragon with Qualcomm. Since releasing the Android XR developer preview last year, hundreds of developers are building for the platform. We're also reimagining all your favorite Google apps for XR. And it's Android, after all, so your mobile and tablet apps work too. Now, today, I want to share how Gemini transforms the way you experience both headsets and glasses. On these devices, your AI assistant understands your context and intent in richer ways to help you throughout your day. Let's start with Gemini on headsets. This is Samsung's Project Mohan, the first Android XR device. Mohan gives you an infinite screen to explore your apps with Gemini by your side. With Google Maps in XR, you can teleport anywhere in the world simply by asking Gemini to take you there. You can talk with your AI assistant about anything you see and have it pull up videos and websites about what you're exploring. So many of us dream about sitting front row to watch our favorite team. Imagine watching them play in the MLB app as if you were right there in the stadium, while chatting with Gemini about player and game stats. Samsung's Project Mohan will be available for purchase later this year. We can't wait for you to try it for yourselves. Now, let's turn our attention to glasses. As you know, we've been building glasses for over 10 years. And we've never stopped. Glasses with Android XR are lightweight and designed for all-day wear, even though they're packed with technology. A camera and microphones give Gemini the ability to see and hear the world. Speakers let you listen to the AI, play music, or take calls. And an optional in-lens display privately shows you helpful information just when you need it. These glasses work with your phone, giving you access to your apps while keeping your hands free. All this makes glasses a natural form factor for AI, bringing the power of Gemini right to where you are. So, unlike Clark Kent, you can get superpowers when you put your glasses on. Okay, who's up for seeing an early demo of Android XR glasses? Let's see how they work in the most hectic environment possible right now, backstage at I.O. Our very own superwoman, Nishtha, is back there to show us how these glasses work for real. Let me send her a text now, and let's get started.
Hey, everyone. Right now, you should be seeing exactly what I'm seeing through the lens of my Android XR glasses, like my delicious coffee over here, and that text from Shahram that just came in. Let's see what he said. All right, it's definitely showtime, so I'm gonna launch Gemini and get us going. Send Shahram a text that I'm getting started and silence my notifications, please.
Okay, I've sent that message to him and muted all your notifications.
Perfect.
Oh, hey, Nishtha.
Hey, Dieter.
I see the lights on your glasses, so I think it's safe to say that we're live right now?
Yes, we're officially on with the I.O. crew.
Hey, everybody. It is pretty great to see I.O. from this angle. Nishtha, you promised me I could get my own pair of Android XR glasses if I helped out back here. So what do you say?
Of course. Let's get coffee after this, and I'll bring you those glasses.
Awesome. We'll see you then. Good luck.
Thank you. As you all can see, there's a ton going on backstage. And is that pro basketball player Giannis wearing our glasses?
I love them. Just please up both of my hands for double high fives.
Nice. Let me keep showing you guys what these glasses can do. I've been curious about this photo wall all day. Like, what band is this, and how are they connected to this place?
A legend rock band. Yeah, shows at Shoreline Amphitheater, which are often seen as homecoming shows for the band.
No way. Can you show me a photo of one of their performances here?
Sure, here's one. Want me to play one of their songs?
I'd love that. I can listen while I make my way to the stage.
Great. Here's Under the Aurora by Counting Crows.
Okay, who's ready to see these glasses? Here comes Nishtha. Welcome, Nishtha.
Hey, everyone.
Thanks for that star-studded behind-the-scenes look. By the way, do you want to book that coffee with Dita now?
Yes. The crew actually gave me some awesome coffee backstage, so let me try something fun. Gemini, what was the name of the coffee shop on the cup I had earlier?
That might have been Bloomsgiving. From what I can tell, it's a vibrant coffee shop on Castro Street.
Great memory. Can you show me the photos of that cafe? I want to check out the vibes.
Definitely. Do these photos from maps help?
Oh, I know that spot. It's a flower shop as well as a coffee shop, but it is downtown.
Okay. Gemini, show me what it would take to walk here.
Getting those directions now. It'll take you about an hour.
Okay. I can get some steps in, and these heads-up directions and a full 3D map should make it super easy. Go ahead and send Dieter an invite for that cafe and to get coffee at 3 p.m. today.
I'll send out that invite now. Enjoy the coffee.
As you saw, Gemini helped Nishtha search what she sees, remember details like the coffee cup, book an event, even navigate, all without taking her phone out of her pocket. I'm even wearing the glasses right now, too. They're my personal teleprompter, and I have prescription lenses, so I can see you all. Okay, Nishtha, this is a big moment for glasses. Let's capture it.
Yes. Get ready for a quick photo, everyone, and let's bring out our star.
Here comes Dita.
All right, Gemini.
Here's Giannis.
Take a photo for me. All right, Gemini, take a photo for me and add it to my favorites.
That looks amazing. I'm completely starstruck. Okay, one last thing. Sundar showed what's possible with live translation earlier. Let's see what that's like on glasses. This is a very risky demo, but we're gonna give it a shot. Nishtha and I are gonna speak to each other in our mother tongues. Nishtha's gonna speak Hindi, I'm gonna speak Farsi, very poorly, and you'll see the feed from both of our glasses back here. And so you can all follow along, we'll show an English translation in real time. Okay? Let's give it a shot. Fingers crossed. Besiyar khub. Hala mituni bebini. Harfay man. Tarjome mishan az Farsi be Englisi.
Ha, bilkul. Ab meri puri duniya khul jati hai aur main sab kuch samajh sakti hu aasani se.
حالا میتونی با همه آدمای دنیا صحبت بکنی و برای مامان و بابام ببخشین. فارسی من خیلی بده. We said it's a risky demo. Let's...
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Nishtha, for that awesome tour of Android XR glasses. We're so excited about the possibilities when you have an incredibly helpful AI assistant by your side with these Android XR devices. But that's not all. We're taking our partnership with Samsung to the next level by extending Android XR beyond headsets to glasses. We're creating the software and reference hardware platform to enable the ecosystem to build great glasses alongside us. Our glasses prototypes are already being used by trusted testers, and you'll be able to start developing for glasses later this year. Now, we know that these need to be stylish glasses that you'll want to wear all day. That's why I'm excited to announce today that Gentle Monster and Warby Parker will be the first eyewear partners to build glasses with Android XR. We want you to be able to wear glasses that match your personal taste. This is just the start. I can't wait for you to try Android XR for yourself, and we'll have lots more to share in the months ahead.